Bus, the company that transforms petroleum products powered cars to electric ones in Kenya, has received over 750 million shillings in funding to boost its production. Based in Nairobi's industrial area, the company says that the funds, consisting of 500 million shillings in equity and 250 million shillings in additional grants, will be used to scale up electric motorcycles and bus manufacturing. The funding, the largest so far in its history, was sourced from Silicon Valley Fund at One Ventures and supported by Factor Ventures and Ambo Ventures as well. The deal comes only days after the Association of Insurers in Kenya gave a green light to its members to insure both LPG and electric converted cars in the country. Opibus is a Swedish-Kenyan company and was founded in 2017. It has so far converted 170 vehicles in Kenya and five other African countries as well.